What's up? It's the London JF17. Okay, let me stop that. So today I'm going to be showing you some slimes that I made yesterday for a week, because I have some glue over there. I'm so much more sure than I am. I'm going to try to make another one too. Okay, so the first one is... also, I want to just tell you that these are some channels that I subscribe to. The Ohana Adventure, JC and Casey, I watch Leo the Davis's too, and Karina Garcia, Nicole's Guy's Day, Reaction Time, and I'm trying to remember this other channel, but yeah, go subscribe to them because they are amazing. Also, Carrie Ann White and Sky Dapper, they are my friends. Because I actually know them in real life, so go subscribe to them. And also, just subscribe down below, comment, like this video, and yeah, do all that. And so, let's get right on to the video. Okay, guys, so we're back. So the first one I'm gonna be showing you is my. I'm gonna name this green grape slime because it looks like a green grape but like melted the color, and it's yeah, stretchy and it smells so good. It smells so good. Oh, it makes a bubble. I have green grape slime in my mouth, I'm just kidding, it's good. Okay, so this is the slime, and it's so soft. Oh, it pops, and let's see. Yeah, so does that. It does that, I mean, like, it's pokey, yeah, and this is what I always want to do with slime, like, do this. Squeeze my hands together and, like, do this. But sometimes it doesn't work for some reason. But this one it works, but so that's good. So I think this slime is good. It's not even that sticky too. It's not that such a mess because it just dropped in my bed and nothing happened. So yeah, it's not that mess. Oh, the slime was on my foot. Guys, the slime is on my foot. The slime is on my foot. I'm just so sorry. Please, we don't need all this to talk about LBL. I mean, who is it? And now let's get on to the next slime. The next slime I call pink raspberry slime. And you will see why I call it that. Well, this slime is, I don't know if it's color changing or not, because when I go outside, like, out of my room, the lighting is different. It makes it look like, what is it called? Baby pink slime, like baby pink, you know, that baby pink color, it makes it look like that. But this is what it looks like in my room. This kind of pink. Then when you go out, it's like super light. It's like baby pink slime. This one is also stretchy. Yeah, very good. Sorry, just changing the channel. I don't watch this. This is very good slime. Now let's see if it does that thing that I like. Yeah, it does it, so that's good. Yay, it all does it. And it's very nice, soft, super soft, and yeah. Now let's get on to the next slime. I keep these two in these containers. This one is in the bigger container, and it's not even that big. Just that kind of fun. This one I like to call chocolate slime. see why I like to call it chocolate slime. Because of this. It looks like chocolate. But like melted. And then it looks like poop. Okay. This one? Yeah. I might go make some more slime. This is, okay, I don't even have blue food, I mean brown food coloring if you were wondering. But this is how I made this brown. With green and purple food coloring. But it's neon green and neon purple. And by this, to make this, and this, I used pink, neon pink, and neon purple to make this color. And this is just regular green. This one I was so shocked because it made brown at first. I was like, what? I'm like, oh my god, that actually makes brown stuff. I was like, oh, I didn't know that and stuff. I didn't actually know that. I did not know that. One time I was trying to make glitter glue, and I put a bunch of food coloring, the pink, the green, the purple, and then I realized that it makes brown. It made brown, so I just wanted to make chocolate slime, so I just did that same step over, but I couldn't find the pink, so I didn't use that. And the pink was like right next to the bowl of slime I was mixing. It was right there. And as soon as I look and I want to make the pink slime, I'm like, I was so mad. Well, I was like, seriously? But yeah, I'm still glad that it made this brown slime. It's very, and it looks like chocolate. Well, the color, so I just call it chocolate slime. It smells like Tide because I made it with Tide and glue, because that's how you make slime Tide with glue. Okay, anyways, thank you guys for watching, and make sure you like, you subscribe, and comment down below if you want me to mix these. Because I asked. Just comment down below if you want me to mix these, okay? Now, bye! I hope you enjoyed this video, and go subscribe to the channels I told you before. Remember, Ohana Adventure, Cold Skies, Karina Garcia, Reaction Time, can't remember the rest. Go subscribe to Carrie Ann White, and other people. Yeah, bye!